The budget is approved for the 2012 in Terre Haute, but not without discussion. Officials say the budget comes in more than last year's. News 10's Rondrell Moore has a wrap-up of what happened as we begin tonight's Political Watch 10. Rondrell?
That's right, Patrice. This year's budget is $667,000 more than last year's proposed budget for the general fund. Tonight, Mayor Duke Bennett presented the final version of the budget to the city council. It was a special session called to get the vote in before the end of the month. Bennett says that even though the budget is larger than it was last year, he does not expect for the city to spend all of that money. In fact, he claims the city's always come in under budget during his time in office. Now, this became somewhat of a hot button issue for some of the city council members. They questioned whether or not the city actually had come in under budget last year. But after a lengthy discussion analyzing past accounting for the city, the council did vote 6-3 to adopt the budget. Some city council members say the in-depth discussion was needed to fully understand the budget. However, Mayor Bennett questions if the discussion was truly necessary.
There's a lot of work that goes into it. Obviously, you tear it apart, find out what all is there, and try and determine what where the money is being spent. It's been a somewhat flat dollar amount over the last several years, and so there's only so much you can do.
Tonight, this is an election year, and some members of the council have had opportunities to talk about this in the past, making accusations that simply aren't true, and it's unfortunate. But the majority of the council had cool and level heads and decided to pass the budget, which was the right thing for the community.
Also at tonight's special meeting, the council approved funds for new equipment for the Terre Haute Police Department. Back to you.
Thanks, Rondrell.